Kamahl, you were a regular guest on Australian television program Hey Hey It's Saturday during the 70s and 80s. In your appearances, you were routinely subjected to racist jokes on the program, including this one.
Hello.
G'day, Daryl. It's Lighting here. Is Kamahl coming up next, is he?
Yes, he is.
Well, could you ask him to smile so we can see him?
that was quick.
Yeah. You're off to Carnegie Hall.
That's a contrast, direct from Hey Hey Saturday.
Carnegie Hall. Are you doing it in my face, are you?
Kamahl, how did you feel when that happened?
It was such a shocking incident, and it was my poor judgment to be on the show to talk about Carnegie Hall. And sometimes I've made some wrong, rash decisions. In a way, that's one of them. But the other side of it is, if it hadn't happened, I wouldn't be here talking. There is the yin and yang on everything. Mm.
Did that incident on Hey Hey It's Saturday change your relationship with Daryl Summers?
Not really. It happened before, but I never, you know, he never actually owned any of it. I never really believed he allowed it. Of course he allowed it. Now, looking back over it, you know, there was a hypocrisy on both sides. You know, I pretended everything was okay when it wasn't. So that sort of thing has happened almost all my life. So,
do you hold any ill will, any grudges against those who put you in that position on
not,
the program?
I may have, but the thing is, I hold on to memories rather than grudges. And some of the memories are unbelievable, and all the grudges pale by comparison.
What do you think about holding on to a grudge in general?
Hold the memories instead. I think grudges, eventually, it cannot do you any good. The greatest thing you ever learn is to love and be loved in return. Love and be loved in return.